need to get some bananas. We need to get some cheese because I'm all out of shredded cheese. I always keep shredded cheese with me and we don't have any. We need vinegar for our clothes and probably some more fruit. So I just thought I would show you guys kind of what we have in our Costco compared to what I see in other videos. So yeah. Look how cute it is. Like, do you think it's too big or too small?
It's too big.
I think it'd fit him. Try it on. You look so handsome in that. So handsome. So we have a Dyson fan. Actually feels really good. I wonder if it goes higher.
Is that loud enough though?
$249.97. Yeah, I do like it loud. That feels really good though. You guys, look at this. Has a food processor, a blender, and the little ones for $180. That's really, really good. I think just getting this alone is like over $100.
That one, they have a lesser model over here, it's $70. This is a better one.
Yeah. Wow, that's crazy. It's a really good deal. Like Kerrygold butter, this is like the best place to get it. $8 and you get 3 huge packs of the butter. Really good deal. So we're getting some diapers and they have, Micah's in a size 4 and they have 180 of them for $39, or they have Huggies right now on sale for $38. So we're gonna try Huggies. We haven't used Huggies since he was a baby.
Baby, what?
Since Boo Boo was a baby.
Put pickles in it, and then the...
You guys, these drumsticks are only $4.97. I think I paid this for a just regular 4-pack at Meijer, so I'm getting some. Another really good deal. I'm not gonna get it because I still have a jar and I don't use a lot of it, but the Better Than Bouillon, this is a huge one. This is 16 ounces and it's only $5.89. I think I paid like maybe $3 something for a much smaller one. All right, we're home from Costco and I'm gonna show you guys everything that we got. Okay, so the first thing is this 40 pack of Ice Mountain. This is $4.99. I'm gonna try to remember the prices. This is a vanity mirror. It was $20 and they had like a display and it was super, super cool. Then I got this 2-pack, huge. It is 2.5 pounds per bag. I'm gonna freeze one and keep one in the refrigerator, but it's just shredded cheddar jack cheese. And then we got Micah some cereal bars. There's 16 of apple, blueberry, and strawberry. I think this was like $10. Then we got him this huge thing of Huggies, 180 of them for, I think it was $38. And then these, organic broccoli florets. There's 4 bags in here, so that's nice. Can't remember the price on that. Then just some spring mix for salads. Got some strawberries. Got this huge thing of drumsticks. It's like $4.97. Big pack of gum. And then I got this backpack for school. I think this backpack was like $10 or $20. Maybe $20. But there's like a room for like your laptop and... yeah, so there's a padded laptop sleeve, fleece lined pocket, and a deluxe organizer. Then this is the body wash that I use, Dove. It was like $14 and some change, and I think they're like $5.29 a piece, so good deal. Then we got some bananas, some vinegar, which I know that I've seen people have hauls where they get like the Kirkland brand vinegar and it comes in a 2-pack. And I need to find it, but we got this for now. Then some Kirkland brand little applesauce pouches. Some daily facial towelettes. This is the Kirkland brand. I wanted to try these out because they were a lot cheaper than my Neutrogena ones, but they did have Neutrogena. They were like $15. Can't remember how much you got with it, but you get $150 for the Kirkland brand. And then we got some Dawn dish soap. Alex is gonna help me with the clothes. This is Obie's Powerpuff Girls. I think these were like, what, $10 a piece? Or no, 12, I think. They're 12.
They're 12.
12 or 13. And then Micah got a couple. Micah got Batman. Super cute, 4-piece. Then he got Superman.
Justice League on the back.
Justice League.
This is my favorite.
Power Rangers, the red one. I like that side.
I like the shorts.
Those are cute. And then he got, what, Super Mario jammies. He doesn't know anything about it yet. Super cute.
Didn't work yet.
And then this very cute jacket, which they didn't have freaking Paw Patrol in his size, but it was only $10. Super cute. And then these were $17 a piece. That one's for Micah. This one is for Obby. It's not really picking up the right color. It's like an orangey color on there, but it's like
a pink.
It's a pink color. Super cute. Another one for Obby. They might be a little big, but they'll last a while. Then Obby's other one. Super cute. Oh, I like the pants on there.
Yeah.
I didn't realize the pants.
Obby's last one.
That's Obby's last one. Purple and black.
Black.
Cute. We gotta get them some Adidas now.
Yeah.
This is Boo Boo's, one of my favorites. So cute.
This is my favorite right here.
Yeah, that one's really cute.
So it matches Adidas shoes he has now almost.
Yeah. And then his last one. Super cute. I thought his